السلام عليكم. Today we will take the جوف مخرج. And the جوف مخرج is an estimated مخرج. So we have only three letters from it. And the three letters are the mad letters. The ألف مادية, ياء مادية, and واو مادية. This is the جوف area. So what is the ألف مادية? The ألف مادية is the ألف that preceded by a فتحة. Like these three words that we have. We have here الصراط. را with فتحة followed by ألف مادية, ألف ساكنة. So we say الصراط. When we say راطة, the ألف comes out or emerges from the الجوف. مالكي, قالوا. These are all the same things. Then we have the ياء المادية. And how we know the ياء المادية? The ياء المادية, it is a ياء preceded by كسرة. Like here we قيل, قيل. So the ياء emerges from the الجوف. Here also محيط, والذين. These ياء are ياء مادية emerges from the الجوف. And also we have the واو مادية. Like here it is a واو which emerges preceded by ضمة. واو preceded by ضمة. So this is the باعوضة. This is the واو مادية. And it is واو without any sign. Preceded by ضمة. And the واو itself without any sign. We read it باعوضة. تعلمون. تجعلوا. And we always try not to go to the nose area. And then it will be خيشون. So we read it باعوضة. Not باعوضة. Not قيلة. قيلة. باعوضة. You take two counts and read it. So for the جوف we have only three letters, the مد letters, واو, ألف, and ياء. Thank you very much.